No traditional Hindu ceremony in India starts without honoring Lord Ganesha, the god who symbolizes fresh beginnings. As the month of Bhadrapada rolls in the Hindu calendar, devotees celebrate their favorite deity on the auspicious Ganesh Chaturthi. People set up beautiful mandaps in their homes and put their hearts and soul into decorating them. It is a form of expressing their love and devotion to their beloved elephant-headed god. This year, make your Ganesh Mandap stand out from the rest. Take design inspirations from our collection of best Ganapati decoration ideas, which range from traditional to contemporary. Set up a special Ganapati Mandap to transform your home into a divine space for this festival. Use delightful decorative elements like fresh flowers, golden fabric, and sparkly sequins lace to craft a mesmerizing look. The vibrant colors of the flowers will bring a natural and beautiful touch, while the golden fabric and shiny sequins will add a sense of grandeur and elegance to the mandap. Add a touch of divinity to your Ganesh Puja celebration with a heartfelt floral decoration. That stunning arrangement is a beautiful offering to Lord Ganesha, representing purity and devotion. The vibrant yellow, white, and purple flowers create a striking contrast that catches the eye, while the lush greenery infuses the space with a refreshing and natural vibe. Hope these fantastic ideas will undoubtedly elevate your celebration. Feel free to take cues from these ideas, infuse them with your personal touch, and create a memorable festival that truly reflects your devotion and creativity. May this Ganesh Chaturthi be filled with joy, blessings, and cherished moments. If you like the video, please like and share. Love seeing more updates, consider subscribing Alight Studio Wall.